All About Abby.
Hi everybody, this is Abby Asistio and welcome to another installment of All About Abby. And today I'm going to be sharing with you something that is very dear to my heart. Yes, this place that I am at right now, this is my home studio! Simula nung naging artist ako, pangarap ko na talaga magkaroon ng sarili kong space, sarili kong studio kung saan pwede akong sumulat, kumanta, mag-record na kung ano-ano, edit my vlogs, work, express myself, and be as professional as I can be. Professional! Itong bahay na nilipatan namin may extra room. Sabi ko, I'm gonna use this area to be my music and creative studio slash office. So today, gusto kong ipakita sa inyo kung paano ko tinransform ang kwartong ito sa kung ano na siya ngayon. Mula nung wala pa siyang laman, laman, laman. Bilang isang artist, isang naging malaking dagok. Ay, batok pala yun. Dagok yung pagkakaroon ng lockdown, tapos wala ng mga live events and gigs. Sa totoo lang, hindi ko alam kung anong mangyayari sa buhay ko. I was so excited about 2020. Sabi ko, best year ever! I'm gonna release all these songs, shoot ng mga music video, collaborations. Dami kong plano. I was super excited. And then all of a sudden, we were stuck at home. Nawalan talaga ako ng trabaho, literal. Isang naging magandang blessing for me and my family is Kumu. And if you don't know what that is, it is a live streaming app. I got into Kumu May 2020. I just celebrated my first year anniversary. And I could honestly say that Kumu is one of the best things that has happened to me over the course of the pandemic. I'm so grateful that I still get to sing and do what I love because of this app. And na-meet ko rin yung CTO Assist. But other than Kumu, karamihan ng mga ganap ko, work from home na talaga. Dito ko na nga sa aking studio na re-record yung mga kanta ko, mga demo. I also do mga voice-over work, mga songwriting ng jingle. Most of the events, puro live stream na lang, o kaya recorded. Lahat online na. So, sabi ko, I really need to invest na. Now's the time. Everything from music to content creation and production, to meetings, performances, all in one space. This is my home studio makeover. Simulan natin sa aking consultation session with Marco De Leon of Mix Machine. Siya yung tumulong sa akin, hindi lang para ayusin tong kwarto ko, pero to help me get the equipment that I need.
Alright, hello, we're at Abby Asistio's home and in a room that's gonna be converted into a home studio. This wall needs to be paneled out. Ideally, it has to be until the top, but since we're just going to do a skeletal home studio setup, we're gonna put three big 2x4 rock wall panels here. Blackout curtains here, very thick, to muffle that reverberation that we're hearing.
Yeah.
Isn't that? Very important is to put bass traps here, because the corners will always produce a lot of standing waves for bass that will make the room sound really bassy and maugong, kumbaga, woo, pag woof out. Some panels over here as well.
Investment naman to for our work from home, kaya meron. Nikki and Marco helping me with the studio.
Hey guys! May isa pang person dapat na magdi-drill nito. So dapat super fast lang tayo. Resident carpenter namin. Kaso lang biglang hindi siya pwede.
Nag-a-assemble na tuloy ng table si Nikki.
Yan, yan! Trabaho talaga niya.
Ah, trabaho.
Siya talaga nag-a-assemble niyan.
Mikey, ba't kanina ka papasok ng pasok? Gusto mo rin mag-assemble?
Mikey, alika! Hammer this for me, please! Okay. Nice panels. Sound check. Yeah, this is good here.
Mm-hmm.
Sound check. Good. When the carpet's here, it's gonna be better. Kailangan natin ng konting ano sa ceiling. Konting cloud.
Next time na yan. To follow. Bubunuin ko muna yung mga dagdag nating ano.
Trabaho muna.
Trabaho muna. Thank you.
Thank you, Abby.
Hi, Kumu. Kumu setup. And that's CTO Asistio over there. Hi, CTO Asistio. Marco helping me out, making sure that it's working properly.
What we have here is her mixer. Mm-hmm. This is where the sound will be coming from. Microphone to mixer. And then
the mixer to the Evo 4, her interface. Now, this is very important, the bridge from the mixer to the phone. The interface is connected via USB to powered USB hub. The output of the USB hub should be connected to the very important camera capture kit from Apple. Please do not buy the fake ones. It will not work.
It won't work talaga. I bought one before.
It didn't work.
It didn't work.
Yeah. Tapos, lightning to USB 3. And then, another lightning to charge the phone naman.
Yeah.
Okay. Bass traps and acoustic panels will help you. Bass traps are just denser and thicker. Kung wala to, as in, sobrang ma-echo yung kwarto. Hello? 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 And you speak here. Hello? 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 There's a big difference in sound. Tapos habang nag-stream si Abby, lahat kayo nagbe-benefit doon sa sound na yun kasi buo na yung sound.
Yeah.
Buo na yung tunog. It really makes a difference. One thing to note, this is just a first stage acoustic treatment. Hindi ito soundproofing, kumbaga. For Abby's purpose, for her streaming and her mga voiceover recordings, even her professional recordings, she can record na because she's already equipped.
Yay!
Thank you, guys! Thank you, Abby!
Thanks, Marco!
Thank you!
Okay, so this is how it looks like now. Ayan, this is my studio. Yan yung mga panel na in-install ni Marco. Ayan yung ating aircon. The desk na inassemble ni Nikki. These are my new headphones, AKG headphones. Nakalagay sa ating headphone stand. Our microphone, Lavalin Audio. Anyway, ano tayong stand? Hindi siya flimsy. So, kahit nakatayo tayo dyan, kung gusto ko mag-record ng nakatayo, iaangat ko lang siya. Audio interface, Evo 4, and our mixer from Nico, my MacBook Pro. Don't forget to subscribe to Abby Asistio. My chair! Ayan! Nag-invest na rin po tayo sa upuan. And then, I got this also. Yung naaangat. Yung lyrics, nandito na rin. Yung M-audio ko, matagal na sa akin. Patungan ng ating cellphone. Tapos, syempre, yung ring light natin. Pero pag gabi, nilalagyan ko yan ng tela. Masyadong maliwanag for Kumu. Of course, we have our phone. We need our phone. Speakers from Bose. My camera, I use the Fujifilm X-T100. Siyempre, meron na siyang tripod na kasama. GoPro Hero Plus. My chicharooms from Mushroom Mom, Jolene. And then, kung sa design naman, I have my carpet na matagal na rin sa akin. My plants, of course. This is from Cindy Miyuki. Oh, diba? This one was given to me by Amy. And these single art covers are from Suncatcher. Thank you, Chris. Super appreciate your gifts, guys. Some of my books. We got Maria Clara. Given to me by JC I. Manilenia. My essential oils. Next time, kung sila mas gagamitin at ipapakita when I do my self-love episode. This is my cabinet. Stuff natin ako ano-ano, mga mats, my sage, mga pang-workout. Isa rin sa naidulot ng pandemya sa akin, and I know for a lot of people too, we were forced to step out of our comfort zones, to take risks, to adjust and adapt to the times. Kasi kung hindi ka talaga sasabay, kung hindi ka magiging innovative, wala eh. Nga-nga na lang tayo, nga-nga. Nga, para-paraan din talaga. Walang mangyayari kung hindi tayo gagalaw. Easier said than done, I know, iba-iba tayo ng sitwasyon. Pero I just want to encourage you guys to never lose hope. Be hardworking, stick to your goals, your dreams. Naniniwala ako na if you build it, they will come. They meaning the resources, the opportunities, the blessings, the right people to work with. If you are focused and aligned and dedicated to what it is that you want to share and offer to the world, the universe will provide all the avenues, resources, connections to make that happen. So, yeah, I'm really grateful for this space. I hope this vlog inspires you also to do what you love and to work hard towards achieving your dreams. Lovely dog, call for me, my name, my ghost walking out.
When she passes, each one she passes goes on. We've only just begun to live. White lace and promises.
Okay, so this is how my studio looks at night. I have my LED lights over there. It adds character. And I have my ring light, my mic, headphones, cell phone, and of course my laptop and my equipment na inayos natin. Tara, samahan niyo ako for one of my Kumu live streams with Sitio Asistio. Ayan. Hi Abby, Amy, Tess, Kawaii, Roshi, I am Suncatcher. Mula nung wala pa akong sound system, thank you Amy! Sinasabayan ko lang yung speaker, hanggang ngayon meron na tayong setup. Oh! Thank you Kawaii! Gushy cares! Suncatcher! Thank you so much! Thank you, SA! I'm really grateful for my new setup. Investment rin talaga siya sa akin, but it's so worth it. I'm able to maximize my time here. Gamit na gamit sa akin tong space na to. Thanks again, Marco of Mix Machine, for helping me set this up. Sobra kong natutuwa na nakakakanta pa rin ako, nakakapag-release pa rin ako ng mga content kahit nasa gitna tayo ng pandemya. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, youtube.com/AbbyAsistio. Follow me on my other social media accounts at Abby Asistio.
Having uncertainties this 2020, but at the end of the day, sabi ko, Lord, grabe, you've been so good. Hindi ko nga ina-expect na kung kailan pa pandemic, doon pa ako magiging busy. Parang, Lord, salamat, meron pa rin akong trabaho.
God provides for us, and then I have all these new songs and new shows, and of course, new family. So, Sitio Asistio, maraming salamat. In my own way, with me continuing what I do, just being myself with my songs, with my streams, I hope somehow that is a blessing to you as well.
Leaves will soon grow from the bareness of trees, and all will be alright in time. From waves overgrown come the calmest of seas, and all will be alright in time. Oh, you never really love someone until you learn to forgive.